broke the world land speed record in 1906. I think 25 litres V8. Quite extraordinary. Driven here on the road by Mark Walker, and he's tackling along to some extent.